What's going on, my beautiful peeps? Well, I got enough practice, and if you guys saw the last video, I'm getting pretty close. I'm starting to figure it out. But I also learned that if you take too long to kill them, then another one will eventually come in. Like, it'll be three for a long time, but it will eventually turn into four. Wow. Does this fucking huge, long windup. What? I don't want to be invaded. What? Hi there. You gonna do something or what? No? Okay. Where is this guy? I never would have thought I would get invaded like this, you know? I never would have thought that. Whatever. I'm not waiting around. I got some souls on the line on top of that. I shouldn't have missed that first hit. I could have dodged the other one, so I should have easily been able to kill him, but whatever. 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 Interesting. Oh my fucking Jesus Christ. Does he spawn on the ladder? Is that how this works? I gotta look. Just to see. Well, that was a fucking waste. Okay, let me make sure that this rapier doesn't also do decent damage. Oh, a full combo. That's not okay. Oh, why am I supposed to care? Why should I take the time to dodge? One little swing and then run away. One little swing and then run away. One little swing and then run away. That's the entire philosophy of this fucking boss fight. And I don't have the patience for it. It's not a matter of skill. It's a matter of patience. That's the only true skill that the game tests you in this game. And that's patience. Not actual, like, you know, skill, but just patience. That's the only thing that's really tested in this game. And it's so funny how a lot of people don't see that. They think that this is a hard game, but it really isn't. The only thing that makes it hard is how it demands patience out of you. I keep getting invaded by this NPC. Nice fucking instant swing. The moment he got near me, he swung instantly just to get that hit in, because that's how cheap this game is. I love it. I love it. God, this game's so obnoxious. Oh my god. They don't miss their shots, man. They line up perfectly right. Oh my god. Oh my god! Are you seeing this right now? Jesus Christ! Instant arrows, perfect accuracy. Oh my god. God damn. Obnoxious. And you can't go near them for even one fucking hit, because it takes forever to roll out of it. And there it is. There it is. Yep. There it is. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, I thought that was gonna be a one-shot kill for some reason. You cannot go near them for one fucking second. You really cannot. It's just not possible. Yes, keep using your bow and arrow, you fucking retard. Oh, no backstab. No, that's fine. Oh, that's cool. Mm-hmm. Nice block. Please swing at me. This game is obnoxious. Obnoxious. No, I'm out of stamina! Oh my god! You know, this fight wouldn't be so bad if it didn't take forever for your stamina to regenerate in this game. Wow. He really charged all that up for a three-hit combo. It's like the game knows you're gonna try and punish him, so they just keep the combo going forever, and then you just have to stand here like this and watch him do their whole combo before you step in. See, shit like that just drives me insane. It's my weakness. No patience. I have no patience. And I still get fucking hit. Just please, let me get him fucking killed. What the hell, that hit him? That actually hit him? Oh yeah, because I wanted to do a fucking shield bash. Cool. Yep. Mm-hmm. See, this fight still wouldn't even be so bad if I didn't have to worry about the fact that a fourth one will come in if you wait too long. A fourth? A fourth. See, here's a flaw I just realized about this game, bro. So when I'm backing away from him, and then when I let go of the lock on, because if I lock on and I swing right away, I'll miss because I'm facing backwards. I don't know, dude. There's something in the way you return to the enemy once you get close enough to attack them and you turn around or something and you move forward and press RB at the same time. It just makes you kick. And it's so bullshit. I almost did it right there. I don't know how to explain what just happened, but if I look back at it, I could explain it. If I look back at it, I could explain it. Nice delayed swing, so I rolled too early. Good stuff. Good job, everybody. You guys are working as a team, that's good. By a fucking hair. Awesome. Good stuff, everybody. Proud of you. 110%. Oh, the aggravation. Please get closer to me. There you go. Oh, you're not going to do a three-hit combo? You sure about that? Yeah, I knew that was going to fucking happen. Ugh! Oh, that fucking move is so obnoxious. Except that she did. Fuck you. Yes, provide cover for your boyfriends. That didn't hit him! And I pressed X to heal, but the heal didn't go off also. Just want you guys to know that. I was trying to heal, but I pressed X and the game's like, yeah, we're not going to heal this time. We're just gonna decide that you don't get healed. Y'all saw that third hit that didn't hit him? Y'all saw that? I saw that shit. And then I died. From a hit that the game has never done before. Let's watch that, shall we? Let's watch it together. Let's watch what just happened, shall we? Yeah, watch that. Look at that third hit first. Watch that. Third hit misses. He does this move where he jumps down and then throws a spear. He never follows up with an attack on this move. Never follows up on one. And then just throws in a jab like it's nothing. I've never seen a gargoyle do that move before, but the one time he does the move, he's one shot and he's the last one. This game just loves to fucking insult me. It really does. This game just absolutely loves to fucking insult me. Uh-huh, nice hit. Nice instant hit where you get near me, you swing instantly, it hits instantly, I lose all my health. Yep, that's great stuff. It's good stuff, it's brilliant stuff. Great, great stuff. Mm-hmm, great stuff. Please, just swing already. Oh, he backed off. Y'all saw that shit? I've never seen a gargoyle back off from the flame like that. He always keeps doing it. But this time he backs off? Hey, that's cool, bro. That's cool. Just add in new shit after I've already been to the fight eight times. But add new shit anyways. That's fine. Oh, and then he fucking dodges me. Yes. 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 Great stuff. Tracking. I can't see!